We're going to get to the search now for gunmen in a Florida shootout that left an innocent bystander dead. Victor Akendo is on the scene in Sunny Isles Beach with the latest. Good morning, Victor.
Good morning, George. We're told that victim was just at work. He'd finished his shift at Hertz rental car when he was killed. Investigators working through the night here at the Trump International Resort trying to find the people responsible.
There's possibly a male with a shotgun on the beach side.
This was the chaotic scene just outside the Trump International Beach Resort in Sunny Isles Beach, Florida, Sunday afternoon. One man killed, a woman and child also wounded.
Everybody was so much chaos out of nowhere.
Police found a number of cars, including that black SUV, hit by bullets. Fire rescue can be seen loading a 19-year-old woman into an ambulance. She's currently in stable condition.
Shots were fired, and probably like 3 or 4 or 5 rounds.
The violence spilling over to the strip mall across the street. Officers finding a man shot dead inside of a car. 43-year-old Muhammad Jrani, on his way home to celebrate Mother's Day, killed by an apparent stray bullet.
It appears that a stray bullet traveled from the property of the Trump International across the street.
A 5-year-old boy also grazed by a bullet. He was treated and released on the scene. Witnesses telling our Miami station an argument between two groups of people outside the resort led to the gunfire and that they were likely in town for the Rolling Loud hip-hop music festival. Overnight, police tracking down another vehicle that may have been involved, detaining 4 people. And police say they've seized an arsenal of weapons. Investigators have been poring over surveillance video, but with so many unanswered questions here, they're reaching out to the public for help. Michael?
All right, thank you, Victor.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.